Each year, about 1 million people die from hepatitis B, despite the fact that it is a preventable disease. An estimated 354 million people worldwide are living with hepatitis B or C, and for most, testing and treatment remain beyond reach. In today's video, we will talk about 1. Hepatitis B virus infection. 2. How it affects the body. 3. Signs and symptoms of hepatitis B. 4. Prevention and 5. How bad is hepatitis B? Whenever there is an injury to human tissue, the tissue responds with redness, swelling, pain, and or a feeling of heat in affected part of the body. This is a protective reaction is called inflammation. Hepatitis B is a potentially life-threatening liver infection caused by the hepatitis B virus. Hepatitis B is 100 times more infectious than HIV. It is a major global health problem. There are 5 main strains types of the hepatitis virus, referred to as hepatitis A virus, hepatitis B virus, hepatitis C virus, hepatitis D virus, and hepatitis E virus. While they all cause liver disease, they differ in important ways including modes of transmission, severity of the illness, geographical distribution, and prevention methods. It can cause chronic infection and puts people at high risk of death from cirrhosis and liver cancer. Hepatitis B is a silent epidemic because most people do not have symptoms when they are newly infected or chronically infected. Thus, they can unknowingly spread the virus to others and continue the silent spread of hepatitis B. For people who are chronically infected but don't have any symptoms, their liver is still being silently damaged, which can develop into serious liver disease such as cirrhosis or liver cancer. The good news is that hepatitis B is preventable and treatable. Transmission. Hepatitis B is spread when blood, semen, or other body fluids from a person infected with the virus enters the body of someone who is not infected. This can happen through sexual contact, unprotected sex, sharing needles, syringes, or other drug injection equipment. Perinatally, from mother to baby at birth, pregnant people can pass these infections to their infants. How does hepatitis B affect our body? It affects our body by destroying the liver. Remember the functions of the liver. Stores vitamins, sugar and iron to help give your body energy. Controls the production and removal of cholesterol. Clears your blood of waste products, drugs and other poisonous substances. Makes clotting factors to stop excessive bleeding after cuts or injuries. Produces immune factors and removes bacteria from the bloodstream to combat infection. Releases a substance called bile to help digest food and absorb important nutrients. What are the symptoms of hepatitis B? Hepatitis B is called a silent infection because most people do not have any symptoms when they are first infected. Thus, they can unknowingly pass the virus to others and continue the silent spread of hepatitis B. Testing is the only way to know for sure if you are infected. Most healthy adults do not experience any symptoms when they are first infected with the hepatitis B virus. Some people who are infected will have symptoms and seek medical attention, but many will think they just have the flu and ignore the symptoms. Common symptoms of hepatitis B infection include nausea and vomiting, stomach pain, pale or light-colored stools, dark urine, tea-colored urine, joint pain, fever, fatigue, muscle or joint pain, loss of appetite. Serious symptoms that require immediate medical attention are severe nausea and vomiting, yellow eyes and skin, bloated or swollen stomach. It is always a good idea to talk to your health care provider or seek medical attention if you don't feel well or if you are uncertain about whether you have been infected with hepatitis B. A simple hepatitis B blood test can easily diagnose whether or not you have an infection. How bad is hepatitis B? About 1% of those infected will develop a life-threatening condition called fulminant hepatitis, which can be fatal and result in liver failure and death. Although this response is rare, fulminant hepatitis develops suddenly and requires immediate medical attention. Having a chronic HBV infection can lead to serious complications, such as scarring of the liver. The inflammation associated with a hepatitis B infection can lead to extensive liver scarring, which may impair the liver's ability to function. Liver cancer. People with chronic hepatitis B infection have an increased risk of liver cancer. Liver failure. Acute liver failure is a condition in which the vital functions of the liver shut down. When that occurs, a liver transplant is necessary to stay alive. Reactivation of the hepatitis B virus. People with chronic hepatitis B who have suppression of their immune system are prone to reactivation of the hepatitis B virus. This can lead to significant liver damage or even liver failure. This includes people on immunosuppressive medications, such as high-dose corticosteroids or chemotherapy. Before taking these medications, you should be tested for hepatitis B. If you test positive for hepatitis B, you should be seen by a liver specialist before starting these therapies. Prevention. A safe and effective vaccine that offers 98% to 100% protection against hepatitis B is available. Preventing hepatitis B infection averts the development of complications including chronic disease and liver cancer. Mother-to-child transmission can also be prevented. Check the next video for details. You need to know how to protect yourself and your loved ones from the silent epidemic of hepatitis B. Watch the next video on how to get 100% protection against hepatitis B. Don't forget to like and subscribe so that you can get notified when we release a new video. Thanks for watching.